screen was another was the react, not the react, the surgery. And this was another idea, and a lot of people get offended because they always, you know, when you make something that you don't want the people to know that you did, so everybody thought that they did against them. So it was because it was like a nightmare. Everywhere you were going, they were talking about the Botox and the filler and how to get in one way, how to get in another way. So it was like an obsession. And so I thought it was a very good idea to talk in a glamorous way again, but to talk in the magazine, because the way again was a moment that we were living with the nightmare that we have to be young and beautiful, and unfortunately we can't. So that's.